As many of you know, Daimler decided to revive the Double M brand back in 2002 with a few rebodied S-Class models. It didn't work, but now they're going at it again, this time without drastically changing the look of the vehicle. Maybach is now a sort of sub-brand of Mercedes-Benz, offering luxury, just like AMG offers performance. The Mercedes Maybach S-Class is 207mm, 8.1 inches, longer than the S-Class, long wheelbase, which is the standard model in the US. Out of this, 200mm, 7.9 inches, have went into the wheelbase, the rest being design embellishments for the bumpers. They've also kept the W222 S-Class engines, at least some of them. There's the basic Mercedes Maybach S500, which predictably uses a V8 engine making 455 PS, and the flagship S600, boasting a 530 PS V12 bi-turbo with 6 liters of displacement. The new entry-level model. YouTuber Walco Art usually films some pretty amazing Mercedes and Porsche prototypes around Stuttgart. A day ago, he was able to film this black car, still a Maybach in every sense of the word, but offering a little less under the bonnet. Badged as the S400, this is designed to be an entry-level model for the Chinese market, but with a potential to be offered elsewhere. Power should come from the same new 3-liter bi-turbo V6 engine that recently made its appearance in the E-Class and a few other models. It produces 333 PS and 480 Nm of torque, at least in Europe, but could be slightly detuned for China. Less up front, more in the middle. A V6 Maybach may seem strange, especially when you compare it to the massive engines Rolls-Royce and Bentley uses, but the new Mercedes Maybach brand is not about uber power. Everything about this car has been designed in order to isolate the rear passages from the outside world. The rear doors are actually a bit shorter than on the S-Class long, which results in reduced NVH levels while increasing body rigidity. About 76mm, 3 inches, of extra legroom in the back means that stretching out is not going to be a problem either. But the really sexy stuff is in the details, as Maybachs now come with silver-plated handcrafted champagne flutes, as well as a new agarwood perfume for the Air Balance interior fragrance system. You can also order just about any wood or leather color imaginable and enjoy them together with the Burmaster sound system that's been specially tuned for this car.